Fiddler Martin Wynne met some members of the local chorus,